I've always been a trails guy and a map guy. And so the fact we are building trails, mapping trails here in this place where I live now and where I grew up, Champlain Valley, I just love it. You know, it gets people out into the beautiful spots that sometimes are less known. You know, everybody knows about the high peaks, but how many people know about the low peaks? This is adding another element of vitality to our economy.